Example 1.2, construct a 2 by 3 matrix whose I and jth terms, so I and jth terms elements is given by Aij, that is equal to root 3 divided by 2, modulus of 2y minus modulus of 2, modulus of 2y minus 3j. So next I varies from 1 to 2, next j varies from 1 to 3, that is the given statement to construct 3 by 2 by 3 matrix. So first of all, the given values is, the given values A, I, J, that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 modulus of into 2i minus 3j, that is the given values. Next, the construct the values of 2 by 3 matrix, that is the next one. Construct a 2 by 3 matrix is, 2 by 3 matrix is, so that is called, let us consider to A, that is equal to 2 rows 3 columns, that is the formula, 2 rows 3 columns, 2 rows means A11, A21, that is the 2 rows 3 columns, A12, A13, next one A21, A23, that is the 3 columns. Okay, first to find out the values A11, that is called I value 1, J value 1. So root 3 divided by 2 modulus of 2 into 1 minus 3 into 1. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 modulus of 2 minus 1. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of minus 1. So modulus of minus 1 is going to the positive values. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2. The first one, the first place A11. Next to find out A21. So next A21, that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of I value 1, J value 2. So 2 into 1 minus 3 into 2. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 modulus of into this one 2 into 2 minus 6. So is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of minus 4. So this one root 3 divided by 2 into this one 4. So this one cancel 2, that is equal to 2 into root 3, that is the second value. Next is going to A13. So that is equal to I value is equal to 1, next J value is equal to 3. So the first one, root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of 2 into 1 minus 3 into 3, that's all. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of into 2 minus 9. So is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of minus 7. So this one 7 root 3 divided by 2. That is the A13. Next to find out the second row, the first number A21 is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of 2 into 2 minus 3 into 1. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of into this one 4 minus 3. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2. So that is equal to this root 3 divided by 2 into this one 1. So the answer root 3 divided by 2. Okay. The next value is A21. A22 is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of 2 into this one 2 so 2 into 2 minus 3 into 2. Okay, so that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of this one 4 minus 6. Okay, so that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of this one minus 2, that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into this one plus 2 cancels equal to root 3. Next to the last value, so the last value 2 3. Okay, A23 is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of 2 into 2 minus 3 into 3. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of 4 minus 9, this one 4 minus 9. So that is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into modulus of 5 is equal to this one. This one going to positive, so 5 root 3 divided by 2. So therefore the matrix A, so therefore the matrix A is equal to first A11, the first place number root 3 divided by 2. The second number, this one, 2 into root 3. The third number, 7 root 3 divided by 2. Okay. Next set, second row, the first number root 3 divided by 2. Second row, second number is root 3. Second row, third number. So this one, the last answer is 5 root 3 divided by 2. That is the construct of 2 by 3 matrix. That's all about.